The Indian men's team had a golden chance to qualify for the Tokyo Olympics as part of a team event at the 2020 ITTF World Team Qualification event in Portugal. But they failed. Harmeet Desai, ranked 87 in the world, still has a chance for individual qualification. That is why he was training in Germany until recently to not only improve his game but also become mentally stronger. He is hopeful after the new schedule for the games were announced.
Yeah, 2019 was a really special year for me, winning Commonwealth Championship, Arjun Award, Indonesia Open and National Championship. In the same year was really special because it was my dream to win all these titles, and I think changing my training base from Portugal to Germany was really an important step, and I think that helped me to grow my technique and also my mental aspect where I was lacking, and I think I hope I can improve further and win more and more titles for India.